So Kevin, Joe Paterno, standing by now with Jimmy Dykes.
Coach, obviously your offense isn't getting the job done. What's the problem with them?
We're playing lousy, that's what.
Thanks, Coach, for your time.
We're playing lousy, that's what. Five words says it all from Joe Paterno.
You'll have some more words in that locker room.
Juice Williams under pressure. Has to come up with the big play. Drops the football, and it's an easy touchdown for Tony Davis. For Jason Rita, he's hit from 41, 21, and 40. Now you can add on 36. He is 4 for 4. Johnson's coming, he gets him. Tim Shaw also in on it. The ball is loose, and Penn State has it. And then he fumbled at the end. Josh Gaines fumbled. Martin O'Donnell picks it up, and Illinois gets it, and with the change of possession, they'll have a first down.
First down.
Four receivers in for Illinois. Here's your ball game. Williams goes down for the safety. Dan Cotter with the tackle. The DBs and running backs, including Scarano. Anthony Scarano has two interceptions and a touchdown today.
Coach, you win the game, but you've got to have some concerns. What are they?
How long are we going to be on television?
As long as you want.
I got all kinds of concerns. We didn't play very well. Illinois should have beaten us. Illinois gave us a game. A couple of terrible turnovers. We were very fortunate to win.
How much did the Michigan hangover have to do with this ball game, you think?
I don't know. But if you got hangovers after you get licked by a good team, you're not much of a team. We got a lot of work to do.
All right, Coach, thanks for your time.